I was only a boy, but I looked younger than the others. Only hair on my head, and a voice just like my mother's. So I stayed quiet and fully clothed. And this girl in my grade, I would dream her in my covers. After saving her from the cruelty of her father, though her father wasn't cruel at all. I was head over heels, I stuffed socks into my sneakers. I was hoping she'd think that I was tall enough to reach her. But the teacher took my socks away. He said, "You're only a boy, you're too young to really love her. And when you grow up, you'll find there'll be hundreds more just like her." But I said, "Teacher, you don't understand. The heart breaks and the romances will come. But I..."